Hello, welcome back to XCOM 2. We're the Chosen with some odds. Today we're doing Operation God Prince. I feel like I've just said that we've had that title before. We're destroying an alien relay for 83 intel. Seems pretty basic. So let's just get right to it. Begin.
A hidden alien communications relay in this area is being used by Advent to transmit critical data back to their network. The loss of that data will stop their latest project in its tracks. So we're moving in to destroy the relay before they complete the transfer.
No worries.
We're expecting a strong contingent of security forces.
Neutralize. It'd be pretty easy.
Secure the site. Destroy that relay at all.
Getting way overconfident. Let's have you go this way.
As you order, Commander.
The roundabout way. Go here.
I go where
there
I
is
need.
Nowhere to hide.
Oh, getting close. Alright. Not you. You're fine. Tuck you over here.
Understood. Moving out.
Tuck you here.
Stepping off.
Uh-oh.
We've got a hostile squad here.
You over here. Are you here?
Running.
We have a generic dude. We'll put there. Bring you over here. Always want to have high ground. Not firing this turn. So get best cover. Go ahead and have you overwatch. Bring you up. You're fine there. See if something pops. Did I bring a Gunnadir? I don't remember. Hello? Hello? Here we go. Y'all run away. Perfectly fine. Do I just want to open up on these guys? Well, now you don't have a target.
Grappling.
And now you do. Not a kill. Not a kill. Hold off. The wall there. All right, so to get anything going, I'm really going to have to pop these guys. So let's pop them. What's the worst that can happen? Take the shot.
They're on to us.
Perfect.
Lucky you don't let me use my hands.
do work. Do work. Do work. This guy's tough. Biotrooper guy. Generic dude. Of course you missed. Why wouldn't you miss? It's a risk. Oh my God, you suck.
Shot wide.
Try again. There you go.
Impressed yet?
All right, let's move everybody up into a position. Oh, popped. Knew that was going to be a mistake, but I pushed it.
I nicked him.
Wow, you suck. What happened to you? You used to be good. Well, since that's what we got, that's what we got. I'm gonna hold on that.
Good copy. Moving on target.
I'll go there. Augment the speed. I'm gonna go here.
That's affirmative.
Those guys are the ones I actually want to hit. We'll warp shot that guy.
Hard target, minimal damage.
Completely fine. Move to there. Move to there. Right here.
My life is in your
hands. Never hide from me.
Hold up. Just you two. You can overwatch.
Everything.
You're gonna get so lit up if you do that. Oh, there's another dude there. That's not a kill. I might do this guy. Do that. Why did you explode? You shouldn't have exploded. You're gonna take a lot of hits. Okay, why does everyone suck so bad now?
They got me flanked.
Oh, there is a bot here. It didn't say there was a bot in the preview. Why wouldn't you let your own guy up? All right, back to me. What does this show me? Holy crap, that does a lot of damage. I didn't actually know it did that much damage. Jesus. But didn't kill it because of reasons. Oh, or, okay. There were more swings. I don't want to go backwards. Let's go here. Chance. Take a shot. Got him.
I love it.
I do too.
I can handle that. Make a new
hey, wire. What do we get? ...83% chance, we do that. Hell yeah. We like those.
We could use one of those.
And we have one of those. All right, you. More scouting. Take a peek.
I'm trusting you. There's the objective.
Commander, we have a positive ID on the alien relay.
Okay. But where are more bad guys at? Go here.
Moving as ordered.
The time for hiding is over.
The invaders. Oops, there they are. Control.
All right. You. Over here. You. Over here.
Getting it done.
You hold. You go here.
Move.
Go here.
Good to go.
Put you here.
On my way. All set.
We'll just chill for a second. Damage in. Over there. So go here.
I'm going.
Oh, crap. You weren't supposed to get spotted. Well, that's not good.
The target is locked.
Well, let's take that out. You have legs now.
Moving.
Where's your grapple at? Not a great position to be in for you. We will put you where I want to put you. I can't put you because you are in the way. No. No. Oh, hell no. I could be persuaded to go here. It'll freeze it, which isn't bad. I'm going to pop those guys, too. Hold on. Let's hold. You can shred. Put you up here. Okay, they pop. Idiot percent chance for 8 to 10. 6 to 9. But we'll hit. We'll hit 2. Hit 3. Do that.
This one's for you.
Did almost nothing. Did it even shred? I don't think so. That was weak. Hold off. And mark a target. I can see two things from here. That guy, I can't see that. What about my rocket? Your rocket can't go anywhere. Your rocket is absolute trash. Take a 45. Oh, wow, you hit for one. You went right up the middle. Guided bio blast at target area. It's a small area. I'm not sure what a bio blast does. 5 to 7 damage. That might not even get past that thing's armor. Let's find out. Oh, that's red. Perfect. You. I'm gonna void strike. Looks like I could come back here and take these guys out, which is not a bad thing to do. No, no. Nope. That's not bad. No great cover there. So I think we'll go here.
That's how it's done.
Perfect. You have no targets no matter where you go. You also ain't got no cover. But you do have legs. And we'll move you up.
I'm gone.
We might bring you up here, actually.
Whatever you say.
I'm gonna pop that Aegis protocol.
Big heal.
Who cares about the heal, the shields? Who want the shields? Us all the shields. Because we gonna need them. Oh, don't give that guy shields. Oh no, give that guy shields. I thought that was the bot. Like, don't give the bot shields. Don't give him shields. Good. Well, you did give him shields. Is anybody else gonna have what do you call it? Explosives. You have a flashbang. It's not gonna do much of anything. 43% chance on the gatekeeper. What if I do that? Not that. You can't trick shot. Interesting. You take your 43%. Or do we hold for Overwatch? I think you're a bit better on Overwatch. You don't have a shot. But you can hook up to here. This may give you a shot on something. No. Didn't. I guess you Overwatch. Not cereal. Probably won't get a shot on it. Move over here. And you're the last one. Sting something for any kind of appreciable damage. That would be pretty good. That is a flank at 95. We'll take it. Yeah, let's see what happens. Oh, acid. Oh, he died. Doing gateway. Good thing we had shields. Untouchable.
They're all over me.
We are known to them.
I'll get him next time. I'm pinned down here.
Never to 68. We went here, we get more targets. Up there. We have an 80%, a 65, 51. I'm gonna take the 65. Oh, look at the grapple. All right. That was a good hit. Let's hit it again.
That is not good.
That was not good. that up even higher? No, it's just over there. That's not going to help me.
Whatever you say.
That's not a bad shot. Maybe we'll face off in a minute. Nope. Do that. Ow. That was hurtful. Let's just go to the bot. How you doing? Don't want to charge. I do want to reload. I'm gonna overwatch with you. I'm gonna face off. Oh, there's only one guy I can shoot. That's you.
Anyone want a souvenir?
Yes, I do. Over here. Bye. Die, 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 die. That it?
I need more ammo.
Oh, there's still another dude over here. Well, you're expendable. Go there. Take the 38. There's no way we're gonna hit.
Shot wide. Orders confirmed.
Go here. What's your shot look like? 63. Why would we do that? Where'd your legs go? Oh, immune. Why didn't I think of that? The 92. We'll take it. And executed.
Did you see that one?
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
Alright, that was good.
Mission accomplished.
Nope, we got a promotion. And we have some damage.
20 years of peace and prosperity will not be undone by the reckless actions of a few misguided dissidents today. We stand with the elders. Trust in their wisdom, and we shall overcome this crisis.
The soldier that joined us from the resistance is certainly a quick study, having already
whatever for promoting
other soldiers' capabilities.
What do I want? Pulse things to it. Annihilation. Actually, do that one. Annihilation field. Out for 3 days. I don't care. 2 days. Okay. 4 days.
Hello, Commander.
Hello. So what are we looking at here? Now we got another promotion. Good restoration. What was this? Checkmate? Nah.
The elders twist reality to allow their armies
all right,
to
we're getting there.
From they have already conquered. This gateway is one of many, and it presents a great danger to us all.
Anything cool we got here? Grace with sonic energy. All right, I'm back up to 14 cores. Okay, you can try to retrofit an advanced scope. That's expensive. 8 Illyrium, so it's going to take a half of our Illyrium. Going to take half of our alloys. Let's do it.
I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
Sure. And everything else is still going. Reduce contact cost, and I don't care. Let's make contact. Let's do here.
Long live the resistance.
Okay, and how much intel we got left? 84, okay. Not enough to make more contact. Mercury's training the GTS. Yeah, I don't care about that. Reduce contact cost. Yeah. So I guess we got some supplies over here we can grab.
Avenger plotting new course.
We are kicking their booties.
We've located one of their facilities.
Do it. Okay. Cool. Sure. Keep spending. Now we have a superior scope. We'll lay off the proving grounds for now.
There were a few wounded during the latest covert action.
Well, that's fine.
But after a few days rest,
promoted.
Will be ready to get back out there.
New action. We could gather more supplies. Gather supplies. Send you. We'll send you. We have engineers, right? Yeah, we got engineers. Go.
I'll order my people to get underway immediately.
It's in the armory. Always got the promotion. Which is where? There it is. Oh, he's at Colonel now. Promote. Oh, there's Brigadier. There's another. Is there another level for everybody? No. Tremendous amount of damage to a single target. Try and overpower an opponent's willpower. Reduce their will sonic capabilities greatly. You know, we're gonna skip this one. I think we're gonna go with this one. Hold on. No. End turn cooldown. All right, well, maybe it'll be a bit more useful. Take it. All right. Oh. 3 wounded, 2 unavailable. Keep going.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now. I had high
continue
for the resistance under your leadership, Commander.
Sure.
And you have out.
Nothing changes. Sabotage. Not for now, because we're spinning here.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress.
Not worried about it.
Project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Okay. Okay. Now we'll go to supply drop.
Avenger plotting new course.
If you could aid my kind in this mission, you would have our gratitude, Commander.
Gather survivors from abandoned city. We get a scientist, 102 intel, specialist, and a samurai. Don't really care about the last two, and there's Lost. Thank you for Muton, Devastator, and Inspector Heavy. That's a lot of stuff. Okay.
Of course, for Eastern Europe.
I'm gonna have to try to take an A team on this one.
Commander,
this was a quick episode.
We're detecting Lost activity in this area. Our forces will need to be especially vigilant.
Alright. 52 out of 57. We'll take you. Alright. Thank you. I want to thank you because I want to play with the new toys. You still need to rest up more, apparently. You also need to rest up. Looks like Karina's coming on this one. What else we got? Down 6, down 10. Looks like my Amy's coming. No, we don't even want you on this one. That is just to say, we don't need boom booms. Yeah, we can take you again. They want to take you? Still in training. So technically we have two meleeers, but I don't know if we want to use Izzy as a meleeer. You're down 10. You're down way more than 10, so I guess you are coming. And as our wild card, someone who's relatively rested up. I mean, we can take you. You're a nobody, so whatever. I don't care. Unequip the barracks. Spin it around to position 1. All right, and you will take that. Lazarus. Biomed kit. Soul jacket now. Are we going to save? Like loadouts? There might be. I just don't know what. Okay, we're going to take you out. We're going to give you the Grapple Master. I don't know what I have in Wraith. 7-3. This is actually better. I don't know why I want you to give you a fusion blade. You want to go with boom boom? Big boom? Big boom. And we'll go with just a beam pistol. Hunter rounds. Okay, you're kind of set. I don't think we need to really change much on you. I think that's the best you're going to get. 78, 78, 78. All the same stats. So, Decrease melee damage. And better critical hit damage and chance on people farther away. Increase damage taken. Increase melee damage by 80% when concealed. Or Big Sister. And 3-6 damage. Okay, B motto pistol. You have Fortress. No. So we're going to give you a nanoscale vest. You're still set. Looks like you're still set. You're not. Corporal and Corporal. No fortress. Okay, so for a vest, 2 health and armor by 2 and grants immunity to acid. Mobility by 2, defense by 3. We'll take that one. Set the plasma grenade. Do a mimic begin. And flame shield. You're looking awful jumpy. We're going to give you I'm going to take it with the arc blade and giving you a vorpal blade. I'll give you a stasis vest. And the shot rounds. Uh-oh. He already has full shot rounds. Let's give you a Fios grenade. Why not? You want different armor? Give you a race suit. I don't think you need an Orion suit. We can do either gray suit. Why the hell not? You've got the serpent armor already. Okay, let's take a look at you with 9 points. You still have another level to go. You don't have another level to go. You're topped. That could be kind of cool. 25 points. That's a lot of points for that. Aerobatic attacks have the ready increased by 2. I don't really do a lot of AoE attacks, though. I think you're fine. You still need to level. Thirteen for that, we'll take that. You're an Overwatcher. You're good. You should be fine. Instant scan of an area. You're pretty decked out. I think you're pretty decked out too. I like never get targeted. Salvo, spinning reload. See, would that work with that? Let's take it. There's almost nothing out of our pool. It's in this range, cannot miss. Generates focus on kills. Focus. Increasing stats, damage, and ability. Okay, so if we increase our focus level to 3, that shouldn't turn you more damage. Okay. Well, that'll do. So this will be our team for our next one, and Operation Demon King, gathering survivors from Urbana City. And all right, hope you enjoyed. Catch you guys next time. Have a good one. Bye.